Life on Mars was a very real possibility.
I had no question in my mind that something created that.
It was one of those moments where your brain comes to a halt.
There are so many beautiful things there, but you have to have a healthy respect for just how dangerous it is.
This is Mission Commander Whitfield, Sol 670. I don't know if this will reach you, but our conditions here are worsening. Dr. Hamilton has reported that the condition of all 31 of her patients is declining. She doesn't think they will survive. We don't have much time.